So I was completely legally watching a movie today when I won an iPhone 13. And all I had to do was enter my social security number, so I typed it in. And then a week later, while I was blending my candles together to make a mega candle, I got a notification that a package was delivered. So I ran downstairs to grab it, and the packaging was a little strange, but I cracked open the box, which apparently was for the iPhone 14. And then when I opened up that box, they had sent me a toy car. Then I realized it's actually a phone. So I decided to hang up on the 911 operator that I had panic called. And it was pretty cool until I realized it was a used phone. And I think the previous owner was someone's grandma, because I saw in her text she wasn't just having booty calls, but a whole booty conference. Now, I didn't want this phone anymore after going into the images and seeing Granny's milkies. So I picked it up one last time and checked her contact section and noticed she had her address on there. So I grabbed the phone and biked over to her house, which happened to be only an hour away. And when I got there, Granny is on her Jeff Bezos type beat. So I decided to put my name in her contacts, and then I threw the phone over the fence, and I'll let you know if I slide.